Hello, everybody. This is the Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Mario Party 10. Okay. All right, we got another board in Bowser Party to do next. Now, it's also worth noting that Bowser Party also has a free play mode where you can play all the mini games in the Bowser Party segments. And in this video, we're going to do the Chaos Castle board. Here we go. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yep, special dice block. It's gonna be the 1, 2, 3 slow dice block. DK, what are you gonna do? Ooh, 3 space dash. Okay, that works. Works like a charm. And 18. Okay, he just barely caught up. It's gonna be Bowser's Bad Breath. Okay, we've done this one. I've done this one before, so this one's not very bad. Did not get hit once. My turn. One. Additional Bowser dice block. Yeah. Yep. Nice try. Ah, this time you caught up. Your sinister slots. All right. I think I only got hit once that time. Mario time. Hey, so we'll defeat Womp on this one. And we got a six, but it's not gonna make that much of a difference, because... And we each got 3 hearts for defeating the Womp. Oh, it's Bowser's turn now, and up. He's 13 spaces behind. Nope, not enough. Sorry, Bowser. And nope, still not enough. Well, that's good news for us, because now we can try to get even further from Bowser. Big number, big number, big number, and 5. Okay, that's a pretty big number. Okay, Wario, you're up next. A 2. Six! Okay, that's gonna be awesome. A 6! Alright, perfect. Home stretch. Hey. Oh, no. The Bowser dice blocks turn into a Super Bowser dice block. It's a dreadful dice block that lets Bowser quickly catch you if a Bowser mark appears. Here, you'll take turns rolling dice blocks at Bowser. Don't let him catch you. Six. Got a six! Perfect! Two. Nice try! Five, huh? Still didn't catch me. All right, Wario, you're up next. Two. Okay, that means the only way Bowser can catch us is if he actually rolls a six. And he did not. Of course, he gets a reroll. I still think those rerolls should be considered cheating. Like, you don't get rerolls in standard board games, do you? Alright, Toad, you're up next. Okay, we are getting closer to the finish line now. Okay, five spaces away from the end. Instant catch up. It's gonna be awful climb. Okay, I had trouble with this one in my last attempt at this board. Okay, well, Toad's out. And we got three people left in the running, so. Alright, so DK, you just need to roll a five and we're in the clear. And you did! Good! Go with the Sludge Brother. Nope! It's not the Sludge Brother. It doesn't matter what you roll, we're doing another minigame. It's gonna be Roulette Rage. Okay. Well, Wario, you got lucky that time. Okay, this time I got lucky and so did Wario. Okay, finally, actually all three of us did. Okay. Gotta survive one more time, then we're in the clear. Okay, DK's out. So, Wario, it's up to you and me now. Okay, five or six. Oh, four spaces is the goal. Five or six. Oh, four. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, we still got there anyway. Okay. This time I will guess Bowser Jr. Nope. So obviously it's Dry Bones then. Yeah. Oh, Firebar Fury. Okay. Well, I'll do good on this one. Oops, Wario's out, so it's all up to me now. Wario time. That's a good idea. Give me a dice block. Good, special dice block. Good. That'll be what I need to finish this up. Okay, any one of these spaces will get me back to the finish line. Okay, well, there's only one choice left of who could possibly have it, and that is Dry Bones. We did it! Alright, that was it for Chaos Castle, but we are not quite through yet for this video, because now remember I said at the top of the video there is a free play mode. So I want to take an opportunity to go ahead and show that off for you guys. Here it is. So here are all the minigames here. We have Bowser's Bad Breath, Bowser's Hammer Slammer, Firebar Fury, Wicked Wheel, Bogus Bingo, Painball, High Dive, Clawful Climb, Sinister Slots, and Roulette Raid. Now, you've actually seen them all, but we'll play one random minigame and then we'll end it here. Alright, well, looks like I won. Amiibo. Now, you also have the Amiibo portion, like touch an Amiibo to unlock the feature. Okay, well, unfortunately, I have an Amiibo. I have a Mario Amiibo.
Amiibo! Amiibo! Amiibo!
Ha! There it is! Amiibo party! So... Amiibo needs to be configured before you can play with it.
Amiibo!
Okay, so now we have Amiibo extras here. Oops. Alright. Well, now we have Amiibo Party available. That's pretty cool. Okay, so apparently there is an Amiibo Party selection available. So, alright, so we'll check out Amiibo Party next time. Until then, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.